loucão. Me compreendeu a intenção. Vem tua pai, ele não sabe o que faz, não. Ele sabe do dia pra que mude.
Só mija, velho. O viés, seu filho da puta.
Caralho! Caralho, porra!
I couldn't find any clues in this place, so I decided to do my bit for the drugs trade. That much security, it had to be Serrano's pad. Since I was in the neighborhood, I figured he wouldn't mind if I dropped in and thanked him personally for his hospitality. It wasn't like he wasn't expecting me.
Ah!
I had to hope the king was in his castle. As I approached the spot, I could hear raised voices. And I saw that Marcello had turned up with a suitcase full of money along with Fabiano's sister, Giovanna. I only understood a little, but things were not going well. I wasn't expecting quite so many armed goons, but there was no backing out now. I would just have to act harder than I felt.
Put the guns down! Let the girls go. No one needs to die, asshole. Don't you kill her! Don't you!
Okay.
Here I was again, with all hell breaking loose around me, standing over another dead girl I had been trying